The NHL has suspended Dan Carcillo of the Flyers for 2 games for his cross-check to the head of David Clarkson on Sunday. That hit resulted in a cut to Clarkson's right eye that needed 3 stitches. This is the 4th time in the past 2 seasons Carcillo's been disciplined by the NHL, the most recent being a 4-game suspension for that sucker punch in Matt Bradley in early December.